Pastor Megan, Daily Grace, in Yosemite again is a place where fire went through and regenerated the place. I just keep telling you, sometimes tough stuff has to go through to make it beautiful again. Thank goodness for grace. It's there. It's there. No matter if you're in the midst of it, if you're in the charred remnants of it, or where you're at. Don't forget. It's still beautiful. And God loves you.